alleys in Atlantic City. A lot of the North Jersey fight fans are here to witness a very entertaining card tonight. John Lynch, pound for pound. Nick Tiberi, tremendous job making the matches here. Oh, a good right from Lucero. And he hits him with a left as Diaz ducks out of the right. Diaz trying to show different angles now, different looks to Lucero. He heads down to the set, you know, now round seven. Left from Lucero. Another left and a right. Lucero being the aggressor here. Haven't seen much out of Diaz to start round seven. Diaz, the 23-year-old, Lucero, the 31-year-old, but right now it's the older guy doing all the work in the ring here. Another warning to Lucero for holding. So add that to a laundry list of illegal tactics going on in this one. Lucero continues to be the one throwing the leather here in round seven. I don't know how many punches Diaz has thrown. There we go. He gets up a jab and a combination that gets nowhere. Left hand from Lucero. Lucero having a good round seven here. He tries to land a big right. Tries again with the 1-2. Tries to stick out the jab. Diaz trying to jab. Right to the body. Good uppercut. Lucero continues coming forward. Those who purchase this on GoFightLive.tv for $10, you can more than get your money's worth with at least four or five of these fights here tonight. David Klarman, Jerry Palmer, bringing you guys the best action all over the world. Jamie Sims producing this great night of boxing is now. Jorge Diaz is starting to like wake up a little bit here in round seven. He's coming. Maybe he took the first half of the round off to conserve some energy because he's coming out like a house of fire. He lands a left and another left hook. A hard left hook. Lucero go backwards. A big right hand. Lucero holds on for the first time. Jorge Diaz is like he was shot out of a cannon here, landing shots halfway through this seventh round. Come to the end of the round. Was it enough? Was that last minute enough for Diaz to take that round? Shots from Lucero. Lucero continuing to press the action. This looks like the beginning of round seven again, where Lucero doing all the offense. I don't know if there's such a thing called stealing around at the beginning of the round. Well, Diaz tried to steal around the last round. Lucero backs him up with a flurry. Has been 10 rounds or more, six times. A big shot from Lucero drives Diaz back. Both missed big punches as Lucero continues to try to push Diaz back. Diaz has been 8 rounds at once. That was the 8-round unanimous decision over Alejandro Lopez back on March 20th in Key West, Florida. Big shot over the top of Diaz. He looks for another one. Oh, a hard right. Oh, but Lucero trying to come back and hold on. Good three-punch combination. Here comes Diaz again. Round eight turning into what round seven looks like. With Lucero pressing the action early, Diaz laid in the hard shots late. Big right from Lucero. Leaping throw. Diaz takes a knee again. lap by referee Al Huff as they go for it. Lucero runs across the ring, and here they go! Crowd yelled Jorge. Lucero feels that the momentum is 100% in his seat. Depends how well those middle rounds were scored. Pressure all night from Lucero. Oh, left from Diaz.